Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this tutorial I will show you how to remove spaces between characters and numbers within cell in Excel. In this project I will use Excel formula. I am using Microsoft Excel 2010 for the demonstration. Let's get started. So this is the workbook I am working on, and take a look at here. In column A I have a text string with lots of spaces in between them, and I want to remove all the spaces from there. Okay, to do that I am going to use a formula which is I have already written. You can simply copy it. It will be in the description and comment section. So this is the formula. Substitute A1 is the cell number, and now press enter. See, this was the text string and this is after I used the formula. No spaces between this text. Okay, now I'm going to drag the formula so that I can remove all the spaces, and see, this is the final situation. Now you have successfully removed all the spaces between characters and numbers within cell in Microsoft Excel 2010. Hope you like it. Thanks for watching. If this video was helpful, give it a thumbs up. If you need any help with Microsoft Excel, you can ask me in the channel discussion section. Share this video with your friends and please do subscribe. It means a lot to me. This is Kazi signing out from Excel 10 tutorial. Thank you.